It's been an exciting year.
Yes, a good year. A very memorable one at that. And in more ways than one.
True. That means, you know what? We have a lot of people to thank out there.
Yes, that we certainly do. Firstly, we need to thank the architect and design community for regularly reaching out to us, trusting in our team, sharing your creations exclusively with the readers of India Art and Design. A big thanks to you. A thank you to all our readers for spending your valuable time on our website, especially in this age when time is a most prized possession and the options are aplenty. Also, for actively participating in giving us your valuable suggestions, your feedback via your comments and your various requests.
To the entire team of India Art and Design, our partners, our patrons who continue to encourage us, support us by the voluntary subscription, encourage the independent journalism.
If you look back at the entire year, to briefly recall, the first success was with the Pinboard, the joint initiative with the ADI, Association of Designers of India and the Welcome Institute, and we ended it very well with that two-day session. Also, on the content front, we have a documented Designers Domains, which is a very interesting series, visiting the homes and offices of so many designers. We initiated Pagdandi, a series of success stories of certain stalwarts. And then we have this Heritage Crafts, the Revival and Survival. This is an ongoing series and it's really winning hearts. Even our design interactions have been very encouraging. You know, the kind of discussions we had, the way, you know, they've shared anecdotes that's peppered the conversation.
Hold on. We're going places, you know?
Yeah, right.
Okay. We're here to make a wish, right?
A wish. And a power-packed wish. So, let us wish you all a very, very happy new year, which brings lots of joy, good health, financial security, loads of togetherness.
We wish you all a bursting with energy, very fulfilling.
Happy new year
2022. Cheers.